So this is the last bit of the like leaves and things and the palm tree and things. As you can see, like the pink bits right there, and then these are like the brown bits from the palm tree, majority of it. That's the palm tree we're gonna go and see now. See, we've cut down this a bit. As you can see, we've cut this bit down, so it's all gardening today. And you see, there's a ladder there. I've been cutting down these bits, but there's some bits left, as you can see. We'll do that tomorrow. This is a banana tree, and there's one there, but this one's doing the best so far. So yes, we can see the trunk of the tree now. We'll cut that down. And this is the yucca tree, like I said. And then we've... This is the bush tree type of thing, and then we've put some... Pushed it all back. Pushed that back. Before it was all like leaning over, now it's all pushed back. So we'll leave it aside. So yeah. And down here we've cut some brown bits off this tree. Well, palm tree. So yeah, that's our garden done for today. Just finished the last cutting down bits of the tree. We can now see the trunk, as you can see. The yucca. I'm just having an ice lolly. You can see. Ice lolly. What would you do?
Couple more seconds then. And we'll put it down. I just want to fix.
No, that's fine. Watching the sunset go down. The golf course now. Is down there. Just about. And we're going over there. Show you in a minute. Look, going over there. See it more now. And still playing golf. It's the main golf course. We're now here at Campamore Golf Campamore Resort. Let's go in. Thank you. As always, guys, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe, like and comment on all my videos and this video. So, hope you enjoyed today's video, and as always, peace out.